COUNTIF is one of the statistical functions in Excel. If you have a range of cells and you want to count the number of cells that meet a specific criteria, COUNTIF is a great function to use. To illustrate how the COUNTIF function works, let's look at an example. Here we have a table of data that consists of year and value columns. We also have a criteria column where we've placed a value of 2000, which represents the year 2000. This is the value we'll use as our COUNTIF criteria later in this tutorial. To get started, let's begin by entering the COUNTIF command. As you can see, the COUNTIF function takes two parameters. The first parameter we will enter is the range of cells that you want to apply the criteria against. In our example, we will enter the range A2 to A7. This is the range of cells that will be tested to determine if they meet the criteria. The second parameter we will need to enter is the criteria that will be applied against the range A2 to A7. This criteria can either be a value or the reference to a cell that contains a value. In our example, we will enter D2, which contains the value 2000. The COUNTIF function will test each value in the range A2 to A7 to see if it matches the year 2000. Now that we have entered the two parameters, let's see what the COUNTIF function returns. You should see the value 1 appear. This value was calculated by examining the values in cells A2 to A7 and counting only those cells that contain the value 2000. In this example, only cell A3 was included in the count, so our COUNTIF function returned the value of 1. This covers a simple example of how to use Excel's COUNTIF function. If you would like to see more examples or would like to download the sample data we use for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you have found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.